So I guess a day in the life of my internship. First of all, like all the SULI interns live together. Well, not everybody in one apartment, but they're like we all kind of shared apartments in the same building. So yeah, I made some really good friends. I'm actually some lifelong friends from that experience. So I guess I would ride my bike from the apartment to Fermi Lab, or sometimes get in the car with all the other SULI people and go to Fermi Lab. Grab a coffee, go to my desk, and work on my project. So, my project was definitely different than Jennifer's. It was software based because I was also pursuing a minor in computer science. And so, basically, the experiment I worked on is Mew2e, and it was in the they're building it now, but at the time I was there in 2014, they were in the stage of doing simulations. So I basically built in software the detector. So it was a lot of reading the technical design report and seeing the geometry of certain detector components and the chemical composition. And then basically after building this simulation, we ran a full, like simulation of particle interactions and data taking period, and then to see how the detector fared and if any components, actually could withstand the radiation or not. So that was super interesting. Definitely a lot of reading, a lot of programming, which showed me that I actually really like the software aspect of high energy physics. And so that was really cool. And then, like Jennifer mentioned, there is lots of colloquiums, lots of lectures to attend. There was a daily afternoon tea and cookies at Fermi Lab, which was a really great way to just, chat with other people in a relaxed way, whether it's with your supervisor or colloquium presenters. It was a really good time that I thought was actually pretty important. And yeah, and then once a week I would meet with my supervisor, or maybe more if I needed to sort of chat about my project. And then it ended where I presented the results from the full simulation to the calorimeter and detector group. And it actually helped them find some bugs in some of the code. So overall, yeah, it was really good. And my supervisor, I actually keep in touch with, and he kind of jokingly suggests after I get my PhD to come there for a postdoc and work on Mew2e, which would be really cool. It would be like a full circle kind of thing.